Avum shoveled money at Dr. Young to research the blood trance. She took that money and did horrible things in that recovery center. People came to her for help with their addictions, and she just used them to indulge her own, experimenting on clueless innocents to influence their behaviors. And the person who didn't grovel and scrape to her satisfaction? She died, shrieking with her last breaths, secreted away where no one could find her. That woman deserved better. Everyone on Redfall does.
Right then, I'm off to sweep Miss Whisper and her damn fog off this island.
What you did for Anna was brave. You're braver than you look, Mr. Nurseman.
Oh, thank you? I'm just glad she's safe. With us.
You saw a problem that needed to be solved.
Yeah.
People like us risk everything to help the folks who need help. You doing good?
Resilient. That's what we have to be. That's what I'd tell a patient. But I don't want to be resilient. I want to be safe.
Please. Help us be safe.
I'm glad I made it here. A lot of people didn't.
Thank you.
nest. I'm so curious as to how they create this little...
I don't know. I don't think... I'm not sure. Wasn't it enough last time?
Unfortunately, no. I understand you're having some concerns about this. I also understand you're in a lot of pain. But it will only be for a few hours while we run some simple tests.
My dear, don't you trust us? We have your best interests at heart. We can do so much good for the world if you'll let us. Would you like that?
I do, but
when you wake up, we'll go sailing together. I promise.
All right. Okay. Thanks, Chuck.
Thank you. You'll feel a little chill, then you'll just drift off to sleep. We'll be here when you wake up. There. We'll transport her in a few hours.
She really is that stupid. How long will it last?
Indefinitely, if need be. We don't need to extend this any longer than what is absolutely necessary.
Relax, Charles. Just keep her alive this time.
And what is that supposed to mean?
You know exactly what I mean.
Madison and Young. Who was that woman? The induced coma is drastic.
She's ready to see you now.
Worse. You deserve nothing. You've accomplished nothing.
Sorry, I'm a little busy.